Are you an artist who loves to paint digitally, but would like to have the look and feeling of a traditional painting? Using Procreate on an iPad Pro, I share how I paint from a distance, suggesting detail with calculated brushwork, painting aesthetics, values, tone, soft edges, and more. This tutorial is not about how to paint hyper-realistic, but rather how to achieve a realistic feeling with a more painterly approach. Check out gumroad.com/jasonseiler to get your copy today.